January 4th, 1931. W. Dyer. My name is William Dyer, and I'm a professor of geology at the Miskatonic University, Massachusetts. January the 11th, 1931, W. Dyer. After successfully establishing a base camp and setting up a basic hut, my research assistant Danforth and I have set out to inspect this conspicuous cave entrance, then marched on. What we found inside must be seen to be believed. A construct of some kind, then an entrance leading further into the darkness, all built in stone. It must have been built by an ancient people thousands of years ago. I have yet to find an answer to the question of how they possibly could. January the 13th, 1931. W. Dyer. I finally found some time to inspect the mural inside of the structure more closely. January 17th, 1931. W. Dyer. After much consideration, Danforth and I finally made the perilous climb across the chasm.